Alright, we got a package from Gadgetward, as you can see, right there. Gadgetward is a new site. I think it's been around for a couple months. My sister found it. And we're gonna see if it's legit, if there's gonna be a OnePlus 9 in here or a fucking brick. So this is my proof to make sure we don't get scammed in case anything happens. So as you can see, it's from Gadgetward. Or you cannot see. Doesn't matter. Okay, we're gonna open it up and let's pray. So this came in like 3 days from Hong Kong, so it's like really fast. Cutting it now, okay? Alright, PayPal, believe me if this is a scam. Opens, we're gonna take it out. Oh, it feels like a brick. No, I'm joking. This comes out. We got this heavily bubble wrapped big ass box. It's very big. There's gonna be a lot of opening, I think. Rip out this shit. Alright, we're on the box part. It's like Christmas. So it says, warning, if this seal is broken, check contents before accepted. I guess it doesn't look broken, so we're gonna open it. Alright, this is what comes in. This does look like a OnePlus box, so we're on the right track. It's from DHL, has some notes in Chinese, can't read it. It says OnePlus 9, and it gives you the model. This is a, I think it's a China model, so. Cool beans. Alright, let's open this shit up. So I'm doing this for the community, Gadgetward, there's nothing out there. So let's see if we can trust this company. So this phone is actually pretty cheap off that website. Like, it's very suspect. So we're gonna see if it's real or if this is a good fake. So it looks like this, OnePlus 9, co-developed with Hasselbald, whatever that means. Has a seal thing, so these pesky little shippers can't steal your product. And it has all the information right there. We're gonna open it up. Don't fuck up the box, I'm gonna be a bit careful. So this is my sister's phone, it's not even mine. I have no stake in this. Obviously I don't want her getting scammed, but. So we're gonna open it. Smells like a new box, I like it. So here it is on the top. Looks kind of legit. Never settle. But everyone hates OnePlus now, so I don't know. Comes like this. It's a purple color. I'm gonna take it out. Hands are kind of sweaty. I'm nervous. And this is what it looks like. Let's bring this down a bit. So you got this thing, which is the infos, a case, shit like that. This is not a OnePlus unboxing video, there's probably like a billion on there. This phone's like 2 years old, I think. Some stickers, charging brick, NA version, because it's the same as China. Thing. Okay, it looks pretty legit so far, but you never know until you open it. So we're gonna put this, we're gonna power it on right now. Looks legit. This was $660 something when every other site says it's 700 something for the 128 model. That looks like mine. Looks very similar, you know? And it goes to this. English, United States, okay. Can't see shit, it's white, whatever. Agree. Connect to mobile network. So I'm gonna plug in my SIM card just to see if it can detect the SIM card. So we're gonna pop this open. Give me a sec. Patience, everyone, thanks. Pop my SIM. I wonder if I can just use the same tray. Alright, we're putting it in. Put it in. It's hard to see, but whatever. Connect to mobile network, it's scanning. Oh, and there's 4G. I don't know if you can see, but you can't see, fuck it. There's 4G, we're gonna connect to the Wi-Fi. This thing is nice, I think I'm gonna take it actually. It's checking for updates, installing, still can't see shit, I don't know why I keep showing it. But yeah, I think it's real, I'm gonna have to go with it's real. Looks very legit. It looks great. And yeah, so I'm gonna power it off and let my sister play with it later. But Gadgetward seems like it's legit. So if you're ever doubting, just use PayPal. That's what we did. So you can like dispute it. And yeah, so Gadgetward, two thumbs up. Go get your phones there, and they should sponsor me and sponsor my YouTube videos. I've been on hiatus, but it's winter, so I'm gonna be staying in, and we're gonna get the videos rolling, and I'm gonna make my way to like a million subs soon. So stay tuned. A giveaway at a million subs. Okay, everyone's like and follow. Signing out.